everyone down here in D.C. going to Union Market in this little area to eat. See if there's any cool little shops. Grab some dinner Friday night before New Year's. We'll see what's going on today.
Thank you.
little bit after 8 now, and it looks like everything closes up at this time. Huh? Oh. And there's plenty of parking right here, which, yeah. Well, would have been good to know, but... Ingredients from yeah. Where?
There's like a Latin market, and then like this wholesaler that sells like a lot of chicken. Meat and stuff.
Chicken.
Yeah.
That was the thing I've been here. I think I was here like once, like 7 or 8 years ago. I don't really remember too much, but I'm pretty sure I've been here before too. It's also changed a lot since I was last year, I think. It's a lot more, it's been renovated a lot, let's say.